Welcome, I'm Bob Cohen.
And I'm Bob's baby brother, Bill. In age, we're almost a decade apart, but we do share a love of music and singing. And tonight, we are saluting a group of songwriters from the last century who did something amazing. They were all Jews, and even though Jews are a tiny minority, only 3% of the U.S. population in the 20th century, these songwriters captured the hearts and minds of all Americans with a huge number of popular songs.
Levy Brothers don't get any credit. They owe me for 100 yards of lace. If you promise me, my son, you'll collect from everyone, I can die with a smile upon my face.
But dear Mr. Shane, again I'll explain, it means you're the fairest in the land.
There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow.
Rudolph the Red-nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.